Hello everybody, I'm Marilyn Notre. I am Greek and a volunteer with the Institute of International Education. Today you are going to watch the play Echo and Narcissus. Narcissus was a very handsome boy. He was so fond of himself that he didn't want to speak to anyone. One day, at the foot of the Mount Olympus, and while he was resting here in the woods, he was spied by the wood nymph Echo, who fell in love with him immediately. But Echo was a very naughty girl. She always intruded with Hera's marital affairs, and she made her very, very angry. So, I don't want to tell you no more. You're going to watch by yourself.
General always said,
you know, a jogging a day keeps your doctor away.
Nonsense.
Have fun. That's what I like.
Don't stop, Echo.
I must stop.
Keep running, Echo. We have 10 more minutes to go.
Can't. I'm stuck. As if I've never seen such a beautiful.
Where have you been, Echo? That's Narcissus.
The most handsome youth in Greece. Everyone is in love with him.
Even the great goddess Hera has an eye on him.
Yes, but Narcissus cares for none.
I don't care. I'm in love. I must talk to someone.
Hera is here!
Here she is, the treacherous creature.
Last word only,
and so it is.
looks like Gecko the Nymph.
She sounds stupid indeed.
Indeed.
Leave me alone, woman.
Woman.
Go away from me. There could be nothing between such as you and the fair Narcissus.
Narcissus.
What an awful echo.
Echo.
By Zeus, what a nuisance.
Justice is done. This is why we got you here, right?
Where's she going?
Poor Echo.
She doesn't eat.
And she can't sleep.
She can't talk either.
She's so thin, almost invisible.
She's like a shadow now, rambling around the mountains.
She's looking for Narcissus. The rocky canyons and deep valleys are her home.
She defied Herod too much. That's why she's punished.
Let us swear, my sisters, always fear Zeus and Hera. They are much more powerful than we are.
Of course, they are gods.
I'm exhausted. Everyone is in love with me. I can't get to the peace. Why, great Zeus? Please answer to me.
My sweet boy, come with me.
No, I'm sick and tired of everyone, even you. And I don't care if you're the greatest of goddesses.
I beg your pardon.
Leave me alone. I pray.
Are you talking to me?
Yes, you. I am the fair Narcissus, and I don't want to be bothered. I asked Zeus a question. That's all.
Zeus is busy, you know. You better talk to me. I'm his wife, after all, and know all things.
No! Go away from me!
Look down at the pool. Then you will discover the truth. Witness, mortals, to my power.
By Zeus, what I see here, the most handsome youth in the whole world.
What a discovery.
I can't help it but fall in love.
Such a commodity indeed.
I love you. I love you. Let me kiss you, my dearest love.
Never heard of such oddity indeed, even in Mount Olympus.
Where are you? Have you gone already? Oh, no.
Maiden and nymphs have all loved him in vain.
There's only one person I love, and he runs away.
you.
This is only water.
This is too much. You fled forever.
He's fallen in love with himself.
My love, I am lost without you. I would destroy myself right away. That's how miserable I am.
The narcissist is out of his mind.
Hera did it again.
Who are you? What a happy monster lies before my eyes.
What a shame. Look what he did to himself.
Oh, my dear love, why did you leave me? I can't go on without you. I love you. I love you, and only you.
He used to be the most beautiful boy.
Yes, but he didn't care for anyone. He only cared for his image.
The gods have punished him. He is now the most ugly
and dead.
Poor child. You taught me a lesson.
Me too. That's enough, sister. You need to bear a little.
Right, right.
What a busy day today.
Talk to you before they dance, and I would like to introduce to you the lady who's been
teaching them these dances, Mrs.
Lena Patidu.
Turn this way, Maria.
Thanks for coming. You're going to see a few dances from the girls, and they're going to say a few things about big dancing in general.
Thank you.
Some Greek dances are the same with those described by Homer in his epic poems, the Iliad and the Odyssey, which were written almost 3,000 years ago. Most Greek dances are mixed group line dances. A few are danced in pairs, and even fewer solo. Their main characteristics are the simplicity of the steps, the rapidly changing position of the dancers in relation to the line of dance, and the intimate relationship between the dance and the phrasing of the words in the songs which usually accompany it. This intimacy was one of the features of the dancing chorus in the famous Greek tragedies. Thank you for coming.